everybody for having us today. We are very proud to stand here with you today. We believe 100% that there's lots of room for improvement in the United States.
So we're talking about corporate greed, right? We're talking about the 99%. We're talking about, you know, all of that stuff. Where corporate greed goes more than just, you know, with banks and with a lot of chance. anyways, but corporate greed goes beyond just banks and stuff like that. Corporate greed goes also into the stores and into the communities, and it affects everything. And so Walmart associates, for example, like Kathy, you know, both of her legs were hurt, and she has to get surgery. She can't afford that surgery, but yet she goes to work every single day, and she works hard. Same thing with Clara. She sat there and she got sick. You want to know what? She got fired for being sick. She got fired for being sick because she was sick. Something that you can't control. Something that you just can't control. And we stand with the 99% because we are with the 99%. We are the 99%. Walmart associates are the 99%.
Yes.
Walmart associates sit there and they go and they get food stamps. A lot of them are on food stamps. Are you telling me that one of the biggest retail companies can't sit there and pay their associates enough money to buy food?
Bullshit!
Bullshit is right. Bullshit is right. It's messed up. And that when Walmart sits there and is greedy like that, when the 1% is greedy like that, what happens? We suffer. Our children suffer. Our schools suffer. We get looked down at. Not anybody else. Us. Us. And we need to put a stop to it and stand together.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We would ask everybody to please join us at the Walmart Associate. It's a march for respect. How many of us have that respect right now? Together with the support of the community and allies of Dallas and Fort Worth areas, we marched for a good job, starting with the world's largest private employer. It is time for our communities to stand up together in our neighborhoods and can benefit from good and quality jobs. Raise standards for all Americans. Raise standards for all the American workers. We ask you today, and on behalf of the Our Walmart Associations, to please come and stand with us. How many will stand with us today? We have flyers right now that if we can pass them out to you, and please pass out to each and every one of your family members, friends, everyone, each one of us are consumers of Walmart. Each one of us have a say. So it's time, like someone else said just a minute ago, it's time to get Walmart to be accountable to what they do and what they say. Thank you very much.
All right.